We expect Iran to not take advantage of this situation and not seek to escalate the conflict further. And we're working with our partners and allies to make sure that that doesn't happen.